Our robot will drive through debris at a slow pace, as you can see right here. Stop, drive back at yet a slow pace. Keep driving back, still driving back with those awesome treads. And then it will drive forward a little bit faster this time. Keep driving. And then we programmed it right here to turn to the side and then drive back. And now a search and rescue vehicle will be able to drive through it like a boss.